Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
If it's any consolation, Crane put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they...
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
No power. I needed a way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go.
Thank you.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
The Batclaw won't work, but I can use the winch on the Batmobile. There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it. Standing in the water would be a bad idea. No power. I need another way to move it. Close and applied the explosive directly to destroy that wall. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
Us the tactical advantage here. How does he know so much about Batman? Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll...
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you. Took his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.